she's back in the atmosphere with drops of Jupiter in her head. She acts like summer and walks like rain. Reminds me that there's a time to change.
I'm starting my run. I got a 5K in 2 weeks. And then I'm also training for a half marathon. Hopefully you want to do like a Christmas one or something in like next spring. So I'm going to start training for that, get that solid. If I want to try to win this 5K in 2 weeks, get first place in that. So not too bad of weather out, warm. So we'll see how this goes. See you in a bit.
Hey everyone, welcome to another vlog, and today I'm going to show you the bedroom. And so we're going to take a quick tour of what, you know, my life is like, and what, you know, I'm into, and what Kale's into. So let's do the tour. First we're going to start off with the bookshelf. It's kind of like a collage per se, so take it all in slowly. Okay, so we're gonna start from the top and we'll work our way to the bottom. Now, I'm not quite sure all of it, the details of where we got it from, or you know, where Kayla got it from, or where I got it from, but I'll try to explain it as much as I can. So, I love Pops, okay? They're one of those, you know, figurines. A lot of you might know what they are, but a lot of you might not. They're just collectibles, pretty much. So I got a lot of, you know, Dragon Ball Z, which is an anime, and so those are just basically figurine Pops, which are, you know, figurines with big heads. So they're basically bobbleheads, but they don't move. And so I got like Destiny, which is a video game that I love, and I also have Overwatch right there. Next thing I got on here is a football. Got a Bible. We got a no complete fix it yourself manual, which, you know, I already know how to fix everything because I'm John Deal. We got this encyclopedia, coasters, so you know, always use a coaster because you don't want that, you know, mildew, whatever crap stuff. I don't know. Moving on. We got the old school GameCube. Yeah, we got a throwback. Got some Wind Waker in there, I think we do. Got some candles. Got Genji's first candle birthday. So, got some amiibos. I believe this is from, what is it? Animal Crossing, yep. Got the Joker, my favorite villain of all time. So, Joker, my brother gave that to me just recently. Kayla and I have started collecting ornaments. So we got Mickey Mouse here, and then we got the Grinch right here. So if you know, you guys wanna give me a gift, that would be definitely a wish. And here's Kayla's badge from the neighborhood market. It's green. Whoa, not blue. Green, mind blown, right? Next thing we got on here, more amiibos. We got a light for my pumpkin. We got an ocarina. A little dusty. So, haven't played that in a while, but from Legend of Zelda, or Ocarina of Time, check out that game. Legit game, probably, definitely my top 5 game. Got some CDs, got Kayla's ID from Missouri State when she had short hair. Check that bad boy out. Woo! Sexy. Got some books on here. More books. Have you read all these books, Kayla? Nope. Neither have I. We got some class rings right here. Got this class ring, bad boy. 2011. Can't even remember that year. Got Kayla's class ring, 2016. No comments. We got Jesus. Put your hands up for Jesus. You know, Jesus is watching. We got some more candles. Always gotta have candles. You know, when the lights go out, candles go on. Okay, we got some more books that we don't read. We got some NASCAR collectibles, because, you know, I just want to collect stuff that my dad has, because I want memories. Moving on. We got some keys, which got a bottle opener, surfboard, which Kale got me. It's awesome, so if I ever get to drive again, that'd be awesome. Got a trash can. Got umbrella, so whenever it's wet, we get protected. Shoe rack. A fan. This thing, let me tell you about this fan. On all the time. Except for right now, for some reason. I don't know why it's not, but all the time. Whenever I turn it off, somehow it gets back on. It's Kale's doing. I'm gonna tell it's witchcraft. Oh, DP? DP. I'm telling you, it's some DP. I love Dr. Pepper. We'll get there. We got Shadow's bed. Oh my god, she probably got the best view. It's attached to the window. All you gotta do is go up and down. Look at that. It's awesome. Now we got this thing right here. You know, Kale says it's organized. It's not organized. I'm not gonna open it because I'll get yelled at because millions of things will fall out, and she says it doesn't fall, but it falls. Okay. I call this thing my baby. My second baby, because, you know, Kale thinks I cheat on her with her. I had this baby for over, since like 2011 or 2012. It was a long time. Now this is my second baby, my Xbox One. Right there. And my Switch. Well, I'll Switch, I should say. I'll Switch. My bad. And then this. I think this is probably my most favorite thing out of the whole room. Because this is actually everything Kale and I have done together. And pretty soon we're gonna need to get another board to do a collection. And then now, this Shadow's little box, we're not gonna take a tour in that. Okay, so here, I'm gonna show you the star. Around this room, we have tons of little glowing stars, but they like to fall off, so, it's called shooting stars. We'll try see if we can see it at night. I mean, when at the end. This, Kale, you want to talk about this? Or do you know it? You want to tell me so I can tell them about this? Brent gave it to her as a birthday present a couple years ago. This was in the room before we got here. This is Kale's. This picture right here was when Mizzou was still in the Big 12. That was when they were still good. So yeah, and that was when Kale Deal and I, don't know if you guys still see it. Oh, and here's Genji, the Overwatch player. Remember in the first video? By the way, check it out on my channel, Genji. And Kale got this from another friend from work, I believe. This is a sexy man right there, of course. And then this is Shadow. Right there, that's Shadow and Genji's bed. So that's where they sleep at night. Oh, except for Shadow, because Shadow's crazy. But meows all night. That's our bed. Skip that. Right over here is Kale's beautiful painting. Gorgeous. I couldn't have done it better myself. She just did that Monday, I believe. It's gorgeous. Here's some pictures of Kale when she was younger. So beautiful. Gorgeous. Oh, and we guys go back to where we were earlier. And there's some more pictures of her. My pictures will come later in a different vlog. Talk about my, you know, beginning after I got adopted. Okay, and so we'll finish off this video with her perfume. Now this part is crazy because she has all this area just for this section. That crazy. Crazy, 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 right? And then she's got this moon, which I think, you know, we should have some people on there. And her medal for color guard. She's for drumline, my bad. It says color guard, but for drumline. Okay, so it's kind of a brief thing. Except for, I'm not going to show you behind this curtain because mainly it's just for clothes and food, but that's pretty much what's behind there. We're not going to show you anything else behind there. That's pretty much our bedroom. If you liked anything about in this video, please leave a comment or like, and please subscribe. And if you don't, Batman will come after you. And thank you for tuning in to tonight's vlog. So have a good night, and John Deal out. No, I won't sleep tonight.